local, quick, and to the point. WDEF News 12 This Morning continues now.
Good morning. Welcome back. If you're thinking of adopting a pet, but just maybe you haven't had time to look around, we've got some great news for you. News 12 has teamed up with the folks from McKamey Animal Center in an effort to help you find the perfect companion. Joining us this morning from McKamey, we have Anna Baker. Good morning, Anna.
Good morning.
Oh, who is your fluffy friend?
This is Springsteen.
Springsteen. Nice.
Yeah, I just had to bring him.
Hi, you. Hi, you. Tell us about Springsteen.
He is almost 3 months old.
Okay.
And he is, he's at McKamey in the feature cat room where we have our kitties with his brother Arturo.
Oh my goodness.
And Arturo is just as fluffy and he's black and he is precious. But Arturo needs a little love, so if you want to go love on a kitty, go love on Arturo.
Yeah.
And he's a little shy, so I thought I might traumatize him if I brought him.
It could have very well a lot of lights and a lot of things going on. You said right now is what you called maybe kitty season.
Kitten season is upon us.
Yeah.
Yes. So if you've been waiting, a lot of people came in over the winter wanting kittens and we just didn't have them because, mm-hmm. you know, the spay neuter efforts in town are working. And so we do have kittens now.
Yeah.
So
What are the prices for your kittens and your, I guess you have bigger cats as well?
We do, yeah. We have kittens for $25.
Okay.
And of course they're fully vetted, microchipped, spayed, mm-hmm. neutered. And then we have adult cats for $20 right now.
Awesome, mm-hmm. very good.
And adult cats that are black are going to be part of our Back in Black special that I'm sure you guys have been talking
awesome.
About.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, great. So a lot of good deals
yeah.
going on around the center. Also, you have an event coming up in a couple of weeks. Talk to us about that.
We have our second annual K9K, which is a mm-hmm. 9K trail run, and it's dog friendly around the grounds of McKamey and the surrounding parks.
Mm-hmm.
And also, last year, a lot of people wanted to come out and just, you know, come out and support us and bring their dogs for something fun to do, but maybe
right.
weren't at the 9K level. I'm not, for sure.
No, well, no, me either.
So we're going to have a 2-mile just, like, dog jog, fun run, mm-hmm. dog walk.
Sure.
So fun for the whole family.
On hot days, you guys like to take some of the dogs outside and let them get some exercise there at the center and maybe sometimes even have the kiddie pools that they can dip
yeah.
off in. So talk to us about that if anyone wants to volunteer there at the center for something like that.
Oh, it's one of the most fun things we see all year is when the dogs, when it starts to get hot out and we bring out the baby pools.
Mm-hmm.
And some of the dogs just love it and they splash around in the pools, and we'll have those out at the K9K as well. But
good.
We had volunteers. If you look on our Facebook page, we had a couple of volunteers take out doggies and let them play in the baby pool. So that's something. If you want to help out the dogs, you can donate
sure.
a baby pool.
Oh yeah,
not the blow up kind, of course.
The hard plastic kind. Yes.
And we always do need dog walking volunteers. Mm-hmm. We're open for volunteers from 7:30 a.m. To either 5 o'clock or 7 o'clock.
Oh, wow.
And so we want, you know, we have probably 80 dogs at a time who need to be walked
sure.
every single day. So
I mean, you guys at the center just can't do it all by yourself.
No.
So
we do rely on volunteers to do, I'll let them do the fun stuff.
Absolutely.
The dog walking
yeah.
and the kitty cuddling. So.
Very good. So they just need to get in touch with you guys there at McKamey to set up maybe a time to come by and help out.
Yeah, you can. Well, you can go to our website
okay.
and click on volunteer and then just fill out the questionnaire right there and then I will contact you about training.
Oh, very good.
Yeah.
All right. Well, Anna, thank you for coming in. We're going to put some information up on the screen. If you would like information on any of the animals there at McKamey, you can always stop by and see them, give them a call, or head to their website. It's McKameyAnimalCenter.org. We're going to take a short break. Stay with us.